Guys, welcome to the video number 1 of Biochemistry Series MCQs. In this video, I will discuss the top 15 most important questions about biochemistry. So keep watching this video till end for better preparation. Question number 1. Glucose is also called dextrose, corn sugar, grape sugar, all of these. So correct answer is option D, all of these. Question number 2. Which of the following is not reducing sugar? Glucose, lactose, maltose, sucrose. So correct answer is option D. Sucrose is a non-reducing sugar. Question number 3. Honey has two sugar. They are glucose and mannose, glucose and galactose, dextrose and levulose, dextrose and lactose. So correct answer is option C. Honey has dextrose as well as levulose sugars. Question number 4. Which of the following will yield only glucose on hydrolysis? Sucrose, lactose, maltose, raffinose. So correct answer is option C. Maltose on hydrolysis yield 2 molecules of glucose. So number 5. Raffinose has 3 monosaccharide units. These are glucose, pentose and maltose, glucose, levulose and sucrose, glucose, fructose and sucrose, fructose, fructose and galactose. So correct answer is option B. Raffinose sugar that is present in sugar beet as well as cotton seeds, it has 3 monosaccharide named as glucose, levulose as well as sucrose. नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन की तरफ जाने से पहले मेरी आपसे दरख्वास्त है कि अगर आपने बायोकेमिस्ट्री की बाकी वीडियोस नहीं देखी तो अभी बायोकेमिस्ट्री की प्लेलिस्ट विजिट करें जिसका लिंक मैंने इस वीडियो की डिस्क्रिप्शन में दे रखा है. क्वेश्चन नंबर 6. द स्वीटेस्ट अमंग ऑल द नेचुरली अक्रिंग शुगर्स इज ग्लूकोज, फ्रक्टोज, मेनोज, गलेक्टोज. सो करेक्ट आंसर इज ऑप्शन बी. Fructose is the sweetest among all the naturally occurring sugar and it is mostly present in honey. Question number 7. Glucose is a aldohexose sugar, ketohexose sugar, pyranose pentose sugar, furanose pentose sugar. So correct answer is option A. Glucose is aldohexose sugar. Question number 8. The most abundant organic compound in biosphere is lignin, cellulose, pectin, hemicellulose. So correct answer is option B. Cellulose is the most abundant organic compound in whole biosphere. Question number 9. The largest amount up to 90% of cellulose among us, the natural material is present in wood, cotton fiber, rayon, roughage. So correct answer is option B. Almost 90% of cellulose is present in cotton fibers. Question number 10. Carbohydrates, the most abundant biomolecules on earth, they are produced by some bacteria, algae and green plants. Fungi, algae and green plants, all bacteria, fungi and algae, viruses, fungi and algae. So correct answer is option A. Carbohydrates are mainly produced by some bacteria, algae and green plants cells. Question number 11. Cellulose is heptopolysaccharide, heteropolysaccharide and branched, hexan polysaccharide and unbranched, pentosan polysaccharide and branched. So correct answer is option C. Cellulose is hexan polysaccharide and also unbranched. Question number 12. Which of the following is added to ice cream, cosmetics and medicines to emulsify and give a smooth texture? Cellulose acetate, cellulose nitrate, carboxymethyl cellulose, cellulose. So correct answer is option C. Carboxymethyl cellulose is added to ice cream, cosmetics and medicines to emulsify and give smooth texture. Question number 13. Chitin is the second most abundant organic substance present in the exoskeleton of insects and crustaceans. It is protein or polysaccharide and basic unit is N-acetylglucosamine. It has protein and calcium carbonate deposited in it. It is lipid. So correct answer is option B. Chitin is a polysaccharide and its basic unit is N-acetylglucosamine. Question number 14. Which one is carbohydrate? Inulin, raphide, aluron, cytolith. So correct answer is option A. Inulin is a polysaccharide carbohydrate. So correct answer is option A. Question number 15. One of the following is correct sequence of carbohydrates in the order of increasing complexity of chemical structure. So correct answer is option C. Sabse pehle triose, triose se more complex glucose, glucose se more complex maltose, then oligosaccharide and finally starch comes. To ye the 15 most important questions about biochemistry. Agar video aapko pasand aayi hai to please is channel ko like karein, subscribe karein aur saath hi maujood bell icon ko bhi lazmi press kar dein ताकि इस तरह की लेटेस्ट वीडियो का नोटिफिकेशन आपको आगे भी मिलता रहे।